Three are on a moped. When a car sideswipes them to get past, the mother and daughter fall off and start sliding directly towards the path of a semi. Through quick thinking and a little maternal instinct, the woman grabs her daughter before her head was ran over by a semi wheel and still has the impressive cognizance to roll over, in turn, saving her and her daughter's legs from being 18-wheel amputated. I don't think I'll ever ride a moped down the highway. Not after this.